Hello, my name is Omar, and I will be making some classic guacamole. And the first thing you need is obviously a quarter of a avocado. Now, see, I already made some before this video, and I just spilled some of it. Well, at least that's what it's supposed to look like at the end of it. Some garlic salt. Then you need some classic paprika. Two cranks of Himalayan salt, lemon and lime juice, about that much, and now that concludes my presentation for this video. By the way, if avocados are delicious, doesn't mean they can't be nutritious. Bye.
Avocados from Mexico.